Some might call us perfectionists. Guilty as charged. Am I right?